Now we are going to do the experiment separation of Planck pigment by using chromatography paper. Okay, for that we need leaf, mocha, petroleum ether, acetone, test tube. Okay, first we have to take the leaf, tear it into pieces. Then we have to grind in the mortar the leaf with a little sand and acetone. After grinding, we can take the extract. Filter the extract. Now we have to take the chromatography paper. From the bottom, you have to measure 2 cm and keep one point, draw a line there. Then from this extract, we have to take and keep it on that line, the center, 1 dot. Again, one more dot. Like that, we have to keep 5 or 6 times. Okay. After that, we have to dry the paper. When it become dry, you have to take the test tube. Fill this tube. You have to take petroleum ether and acetone, 9:1 proportion. Keep this one in the test tube. Now we must keep this paper, chromatography paper, in the test tube in such a way that the tip should touch the surface. Then we have to close and keep. After some time, you can see this different layers of pigments. If you get all the color pigments, orange, blue green, yellow green and green, you have to take this paper out. And measure the distance from here to here and distance between each layer by using the formula. Distance from origin traveled by pigment divided by distance of solvent from the origin. Okay, by using this formula you can calculate. Okay, so this is how we are separating the pigments by using chromatography paper, pigment from the leaf. Okay.